Why do we honk? How do we honk? And when do we honk?
Honk, honk!
Why do we honk? How do we honk? And when do we honk?
Honk, honk!
Honk because they're geese.
The more time alone a single goose spends, the more she needs honking to meet up with friends.
Sunshine or storms, no matter what weather, geese honk in groups so they can stick together.
United in flight with their great honking song, geese honk together and together they're strong.
Honk because they're cars. Cars can, let's see. What is it? Oh, that's right. Cars create traffic, and here's what they say. Honk, honk, I'm coming, get out of my way.
When dangers lurk and threaten harm, we lean on our horns and sound the alarm.
Now some cars are minis and some SUVs, but they all honk their horns to say, watch out for me. Trumpets honk because they're trumpets. Trumpets consider it their duty to transform noise into true beauty.
When trumpets play in groups, as you can see, honking together makes harmony.
Trumpets make fierce, thrilling, glorious sounds, and life is more exciting when the trumpets are around. Honk because we're human.
At times of feeling afraid and alone, we chase the dark clouds with our brother trombone.
We honk together, we're glad we've met. We resist silence with our sister clarinet.
Lulls us with its relentless hum. We wake up the world with our brother drum.
When the world is in trouble, stupidity full blown, we sound the alarm with our sister saxophone. And when we are happy and pleasure's at hand, we honk and we honk with our fellow street bands.